It's easy to fall in love, but it's so hard to break somebody's heart. What seemed like a good idea has turned into a battlefield. Once lust has turned to dust, and all that's left's held breath, forgotten who we first met. What seemed like a good idea has turned into a battlefield.
I feel like we haven't seen you in such a long time.
Yeah, it's been a busy time lately.
Oh, and did I tell you? I received a letter from Dylan the other day.
Who's Dylan?
No one. I should probably get going. I have a lot of stuff to do.
Oh, excuse me. I have to make a phone call.
Hey, Ann, come on. We're gonna go to chess. You coming or not?
Yeah, of course! That was great. He didn't suspect a thing.
I know. This is why I love camp. You don't get caught. Dang it, the police.
Thank God it was just a dream.
Ann, darling, breakfast is ready.
All right, I'm coming.
Why, hello again, Anne, darling. How are you doing this lovely morning?
What do you want from me?
I want you to suffer just like I suffered because of you.
I can't believe you. What are you talking about?
Really? How could you do that to Steph?
Oh, that.
Yeah, that. What happened to you? Are you trying to make everyone hate you?
Why would I do that? I don't even know who you are anymore. You know what? Forget it. If you're trying to make everyone hate you, you've succeeded.
Yeah, I'm done too.
But of course I can't tell them anything because of my precious little secrets. I can't believe this.
On me.
Oh, poor Ian. Don't you understand? I am just getting
what
started.
What do you want from-
Whenever you want something, wherever you want it, I will be there to take it away until you have nothing.
I don't understand.
Who are you?
I'm surprised you're still so naive. You have the pieces. You just have to put them together.
Last night was insane.
I know, we should definitely do it again.
Are you kidding? You guys almost got caught.
Calm down, Audrey. You don't have to come.
Anne, can I talk to you alone for a moment?
You can't stare us into thinking about both of them again.
Don't worry. I can take care of myself.
But hurry up. We've got to go.
Coming or not, Audrey?
Wait.
What? How did they... Come on, Audrey. Just stay there. You're gonna get caught. You know what? Whatever, Audrey. If you want to stay here and get caught, go ahead. But I'm not gonna be here to go down with you. I should have known it was you all along.